Hi there, parents and doctors. Dr. Amy here. Hey, I wanted to talk to you in this brain-based concept or lesson about something that's kind of unique and, a little challenging, just like most of the topics that we've talked about lately. And this is how to support and what to look for and kind of expect as our children and ourselves are reintroduced to things. We've spent the last couple months with things that are really different. We've been, taken out of our normal routines. Our kids are at home and not at school. They're not around their friends. They don't have their predictability that they typically have had all through the school year. And, it doesn't matter what age. We could have high schoolers, college students, grade schoolers, kindergartners, preschoolers, even adults. We've all had massive change. And we've spent the last few months really in these brain-based concepts talking about specific strategies that you can use to adapt better to that, to meet your children and yourselves where you are, to support where you are and connect. As opposed to having expectations or demands that are here when, neurologically we may be here because of stress and change. And today I want to talk about, we're all excited as things start to open back up. We start to have an availability, depending on where we are in the world, to move into some of our routines that we were doing before. Maybe not fully going back to our routines, who knows when we're going to do that. And it's probably going to be different. And there'll be a lot of things that are challenging, and there'll be a lot of things that might be really good that come out of that. But, one of the things that we're going